There he is. Ah, got one. All right. Ooh, nice one. Good fight. Good fight. These wilds are beautiful and fight great. Way better than any stalker. And he went on the nymph. So he left my net back at the camp, but that's okay, because we're just releasing today anyway. Where'd he go? You know, he tangled himself around a twig under there. Okay. Well, make my job a little harder, I see. Barbless hook action here. Easy to get off. Nice wild rainbow in North Georgia. Let's do a little underwater action while we're here. Time to eat. So we hiked deep out here into the woods, but we're still able to have a nice T-bone steak, still cold like it was in the refrigerator, with some asparagus. Got this insulated bubble wrap, basically. Just bubble wrap with insulation. Ant. I don't know where you could get this. I'm sure you can buy it somewhere, but I got it from the hospital. The pharmacy gets drugs shipped to them. They have to be cool and kept cool, and this is perfect for camping. So what I did is I got the T-bone, season it up how we like it at the house, vacuum sealed it, stuck it in the freezer actually, got it frozen, put it in this, packed it in the bag, drove up here 2 hours, hiked in 7 miles, went fishing, got the fire up and roaring. Let it come down to some coals. It's still cold, just like you would get it out of the refrigerator and completely thawed, ready to be cooked. About done there. Cooked 7 miles deep in the wilderness on some Walmart gear. That's a big ass stonefly right there. Now, for anyone that says there ain't trout food here in Georgia, you got your damn mind. I should put this on a hook, but my hooks aren't big enough to even go through this big thing. Here, wherever that big brown is, get a little bigger. People say wild trout can't, oh, I missed it. Wild trout can't reproduce here, can't survive here. Not enough food source here. Water too warm. Nope. Wrong. Got him. Oh, had him. And I might be done. That might have been my shot right there. That was a perfect drift. I don't know how I didn't get him. Ooh. Man, I don't know how many shots I'm gonna get. Got him. Ooh, nice. Nice. Got a jumper at that. Ooh, a little fighter here. Ooh. Getting my way from that tree. I also don't have my net on me. I'm gonna try to land this one as safely as possible here. I see part of the issue here is he's been tailed accidentally. Come on, 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 no, 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 I want my, come on, man, let's make this quick. Full of life. Holy. I know he was a tailed fish, but still wanted to show y'all a beautiful wild rainbow in Georgia. You got him. Nice one. Nice one. Ooh. These wild rainbows have so much spunk. I'm not too concerned about my handling right now because this one is actually gonna be dinner. So I will dispatch him quickly, but before I do, let's get you a nice live look at him. Beautiful wild rainbow. Any bigger and I'd have thrown him back just to keep the breeder going, but that'll be good for one fish. This is probably the third fish I've kept all year, if that.